after day spent stitching minor wounds, setting bones, doing the job of a talentless medical student in this filthy hole of a prison. Me, Dr. Carl Zachary Kinderman, graduated summa cum laude, anesthesiologist, surgeon, and chemist. A genius even among my peers. And like a god among common men. Yet, even my peers rejected me. Unethical, they called my methods. Cowards, I call them. Thousands of brilliant minds bound and burdened by morality. Afraid to do what science taught us. Induce. Observe. Analyze. Discover. This is how I found it. The incredible mix of substances that our body produces when stimulated. If I manage to synthesize these drugs, I will change the entire field of medicine forever. But where can a disgraced doctor find enough test subjects? Only in hell. In hell, I found everything I need. Plenty of damned to operate on. Vicious demons. Willing to close both eyes in exchange for wicked favors. And the most gentle of angels in the most horrid of places. Sister Anna. Now, I just have to put in the hard work. No time for breaks. No time to waste. Not now. Ahem. now.
No slowing down in service.
Faster than a heartbeat. With precision and urgency.
Thank you.
urgently. My medical breakthrough. Faster than a heartbeat.